destroyed Bertha once and for all. The last part of her soul is hidden in the swamp, so let's get this over with.
You weakened me. Luckily, your vital energy will undo the damage. The swamp is waiting. Return the favor.
I got her! Hurry! I can't keep her back for long. She's drawing energy from the swamp. We must find a way to destroy the last part of her soul.
Thank you.
thank you enough. You saved my life.
Thank you. Now the people of Liberville are safe, and the women who were kidnapped have returned home.
Save anything in my tavern, please! Thank you for the help. I'm Alistair, the innkeeper. Another day, another thunderstorm. Our little town has been plagued by bad weather a lot recently. It's not just rain. There are flashes that strike passing carriages. And the color, it's so unusual. I can't help but think there's magic involved. The townspeople are really frightened. There's a woman who lives not too far from here. She collects herbs and knows all the secret forest paths. I'm sure she could help you find a way to the capital. The road to her hut is protected by a magic spell, so the thunderstorms won't harm you. Go to the crossroad. There you'll find the path to the herbalist's hut. Here, this key opens the gates. Good luck!